is that what you're doing? I'm being nice here. I just want to know if, what are you doing?
What makes you think I have to explain to you what I'm doing?
What's that?
What makes you think I have to explain to you what I'm doing?
Oh, because you're taking pictures of our building.
So, and you're going to cry about that or what?
I'm not crying. I just need to know what you're doing.
Well, what's your concern?
Because
it's a concrete building. What's your concern? It's a concrete building, man. It's a concrete building.
I know it is.
Okay, then go away. There's nothing I can see that's going to make you cry about anything, so go away.
Why you got to get belligerent?
Well, why do you have to come up to somebody? It's none of your business.
What you want, bitch?
What you want? Come here.
What you want, bitch? What you want?
What you want?
What you want?
Fuck, what you take a picture of me?
You trying to run me over or what?
I don't run you.
You trying to run me over?
You took my property.
Yep. You trying to run me over?
Steal your property.
You trying to run me over? Get out of here.
You get out of here.
You get out of here. Get out of here. You're a crybaby? You a cry? You need a bottle? You need a baby bottle?
Arturo, go ahead and take off.
Call 911.
Go ahead and take off. We already got this.
Yes,
you don't got anything, man.
Yeah.
You don't got shit.
Yeah, he's getting belligerent also.
You barely got yourself, man. Stop crying.
Just go ahead.
Tell him that your employee tried to run me over. Tell him that he tried to run me over.
You got proof of that?
Yeah, I do. It's on film. I do got proof of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and now you're leaving the scene of a crime. You can't attempt to run somebody over with your vehicle. Oh, you're a crybaby. Man, you guys are a bunch of fucking crybabies, man. Go back inside. Don't worry about what people do in public, man. It's none of your fucking business. Your mom's 5150. Hey, tu madre, wey. Tu madre's 5150.